Hi and welcome to the channel. Today we are going to do a complete 18 hole video. Goal is to break 85. I usually break 90 or play around 90. So today the goal is 85. Let's see. This is 422 yards, par 4, hole 1. Okay, a little long on 8, but we'll take that on the green, the putter. Alright, so this is where my approach came in. This putt is for birdie. It's a pretty nice shot. I mean, a soft 8 was good. Come on. Birdie on the first. Alright, so first hole, we made a birdie, which was a pretty good start. We hole 2, which is par 5, 530 yards. 79. They are clean people. Alright, so my drive went into the water, so I'm taking a draw. So this is my third shot. Still 300 yards out. Alright, so this is where my 3-wood came in. So I'm still 85 yards out. I need this up and down to stay 100 par.
Right.
Need to flop it. Double bogey. Quite a short hole. It's a birdieable hole. 370 yards. Driver landed up. I'm 70 yards out. Be alright, there's a problem with the direction. I'm still high. I need to chip this in for the birdie. So after the last part, I'm still one over. I need a bogey to get real. $399, 155, 160 yards. Oh, that's a long putt for birdie. Alright, so this is my long putt for birdie. Let's see if I can make it. Amazing. I want my point to be so far.
Good ball.
Come on. Take that. Alright, so last par keeps me one over. 2-3. Through 4 actually. This hole 5, par 5. Around 550 yards. Traveling. I need a birdie to get back to England. So this is where my rewood came in. Around 50 yards short to the green. I need this up and down for the birdie. My approach game, this part is a birdie. I need this. Break from left to right. Oh, 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 look at the break. Alright, so after the par on the 5th, I'm still 1 over par through 5. This is hole 6. I need a birdie on this now. Let's see what I do. Okay, I'm on the fairway. Take that. Alright, so this is where my driver came. I'm around 130 yards now. Somewhere on the green, we take that. Alright, so this part is for birdie. Alright, so this is the par. So this is hole 7. The par on the last hole still keeps me one over. So this is par 3, hole 7. the par on the last hole still beats me 1 over. I don't mind taking par, but I need a bogey.
Alright, so this is my drive skill. In prime position, I am 100 yards out.
It is up and down for the body. So I fell a little short of green. This part is a birdie. Let's see if I get. So last hole again I scored a par, which is not bad. I'll take it anywhere. So I'm still 1 over. This is hole 9, around 370 yards. I'm hitting a 3 wood because there's water on the left. There's water between the fairway and the green. I just don't want to go over in the water. Okay, so this is where my tee shot came in. It wasn't a bad tee shot. I'm around 90 yards out from the bunker. There's water in the middle. Take that, I won't agree. You're putting.
Okay, so this is my birdie putt. I need this putt to finish front line near par. Let's see if I can do that.
Alright, straight down the line, we are on the fairway. Alright, so this is where my driver came in. I'm about 170 yards.
Go, go.
That's a bogey.
Yeah, so after the 10th hole bogey, I'm 2 over 2 times. Oh, now I need to clutch up. Such putts. This is a putt hole that I have. Good play.
left.
Alright, so this is where my tee shot came in. This is where the giant leaf here, so I can go for a bigger iron, so I can go for a smaller iron. I'm 240 yards out.
Shot.
Alright, so this is where my bunker shot came in. So now I am about 130 yards down. Pitching my regular.
Ah, I'm dead.
Alright, so this is where my chunk shot landed. I'm about 15 yards off the flag. Need this up and down for a par. This is my fourth shot.
Set.
Yeah, hole 12, par 4. So for two back-to-back bogeys on 3 over through 11. Is it fairway or right now? Okay, experiment is something like that. Chalo, this is my driver's game. 70 yards left. Let's see if I can make a bogey. Supposed to go to the red flag, then to the white. Alright, so this is the birdie. It's a long part.
Come on, man.
Alright, this part is a par.
That's a bogey. Full 40, par 5. 550 yards.
Go.
Okay, this is where my driver came in. Prime position. Still have about 300 yards left. this is my top three. Actually, I'm going for a 10. Come on, and it was right on the line.
For par.
Alright, so this is hole 15. So after the par on the last hole, I'm still 4 over through 14. This is where my approach came in. This is my shot 3.
What is the part?
Ready. Hole 15, par 3. Alright, so this is where my tee shot came and pushed it a little right. And this is for this trip is for birdie. So hole 17, par 4. So unfortunate bogey on the last hole takes me to 5 over. Come on. This is a birdieable hole. Let's see if I can take one.
Alright, so this part is a par. Oh, ball.
It's a bogey.
shot.
Good job.